and the content coming from 1.1 is going to be sweet, but it won't be quite as big as what you would expect out of the upcoming PoE League that's happening next week. Which looks awesome, by the way. Maybe I'm not supposed to say something like that, but I don't care. It looks sweet.